is rice, and then it's understand, and I'm going to show you how to make broccoli. First, I want to put this into here and make it a half. But don't cut it. I repeat, don't cut. Wait for a second, cut broccoli. Make sure that I'm making it slow so you got a time to finish it. So you and when you done putting it, you'll see that there's an X mark on the top of it. The next what you wanna do is you put this down here. You don't have to make it like this. Do not make good food. What you want to do is make it straight and make it very straight. It must be straight. And then make a good one. The next. You might, this is like the crush gear. Problem in the folding. Yeah, really, there's a problem in the folding. Yeah. Now, fold it here. Fold it very good. It must be straight, okay? Now, what you want to do is you don't want to fold this one, you want to fold this. The next time, guys, I'm gonna show you how to. Oh, wait, I'll tell that later. Triangle is facing absolutely straight. So what you want to do is you want to put these flaps into the inside the pockets. And this is how to make a crush gear. But if it's the crush gear, I have to fold this one like this. If it's a crush gear, it must be looks like this. That's how to make a crush gear, okay? And now we'll be in the wrapping. Okay. You wanna put this in the middle. Okay. Now you wanna see this. It looks like a crush gear. For these backward, it must be triangle here and fold it back, make like the other one. Fold that in the middle. Okay, and now you make rocket. Bye, guys, and hope you like how to make an origami rocket ship. Thanks for watching. Maybe next time I'm gonna teach you how to make an origami skateboard. Okay? And next time.